Welcome all of you to the
form of new discourses and narratives aimed at taking away whatever is left with. The latest discourse that has been floated is the settlement of retired army personnel in our state by allotting them land and bestowing other economic benefits as a reward for serving Kashmiris for the past 25 years. These are within quotes. Another move that we view with grave concern is the reported proposal of New Delhi to amend Central Statistics Act 2008 to bring within its ambit the J&K state. When the dynamics of the present government were being worked out, the people of the state were assured that all contentious issues on the BJP agenda will be set aside, and the new government's sole objective would be to provide good governance, usher in sustainable growth and development, and provide immediate succor and relief to flood victims of the state. And above all, this government also promised that they will initiate a process of dialogue for the resolution of Kashmir issue. But instead of restoring people's rights and working for the peace, it's made to take away whatever is left with us. Deplorably, since the day the present coalition government has assumed office, the communal, fascist and divisive forces have become bolder and louder and have launched a multi-pronged